Hold on, wait a minute, say that again. Okay, never mind, it's on record.
What'd you do, rob a person that just says happy April Fool's Day?
Precisely correct. The amount of money that Hillary Clinton's taken from oil and gas executives is, I think,
and what'd you do, like triple or half it?
2/5 of 1% of her total.
Oh my god.
Demonized big business. They
It might be a belated birthday present, although it's April Fool's and it's only April. Angie's birthday isn't until December.
She's going to be the Democratic nominee. She gave actually a very good answer when she was harassed by that Greenpeace nut job. She took that person right on. That clip she talked about Bernie Sanders, about him wanting to give Donald Trump's kids a college education, was excellent. I think she started.
You're very lucky there was no duct tape.
Think about what's going on. The economy is so dangerous today. We can read in between the lines saying it's not that good. Headline numbers are pretty good. Hillary Clinton is sounding a lot better. And Donald Trump is saying that women who get abortions will face some sort of punishment.
This is worse than duct tape, FOMO.
This is what I'm saying, though, from Hillary Clinton, though, Doug. I'm seeing someone who is becoming afraid, she put the thing in the wind. And that wind is blowing Bernie Sanders now. He's won the last three races. He might win Wisconsin. And to your point, he is right nipping at her heels in New York. If he won New York State, wouldn't that be a game changer?
Oh, it would be. And Charlie's right. Everyone that's on the Republican side is helping.
Whatever's in there isn't worth it.
It'd be a new point if she didn't get the nomination.
Well, but here's the thing. She's going to get it, but it's largely superdelegates and the fact that the process has been effectively structured to maximize her chance of winning.
Did you see who just wrapped for the AJ Lee card?
Of the Sanders people, of the fact that the Trump team is threatening the other side.
Yeah, I mean, that's a good point. We are expecting a circus at the Republican convention in Cleveland. I almost can't wait for it. But the Democratic convention could be pretty wild.
I think that's right.
But, one thing about Bernie Sanders, I will say this. You get the feeling that he's holding back. That he knows he's going to lose. That if he really wanted to win, he'd go for the jugular of the emails and really personal stuff. And he hasn't. And he knows he's going to lose, and he doesn't want to destroy the party.
Oh my gosh, are you serious?
Happy April Fools.
Oh my God.
He won the last three states. He's won the next state. He thinks he can win this thing.
What do you got?
I got fifth row seats to rob. And June 27th. Oh my God.
Wrestling. Raw.
Who's that at?
Tampa.
But also think you're right.
Fifth row.
Floor seats, baby.
That's the best seats that we've had ever.
I pranked the prank.
Oh my gosh!